Right, what is going on, guys? Your boy Fernix here, bringing a gameplay video of Resident Evil 4. So, in the last episode, Lewis unfortunately died. So, but we also defeated Jack Krauser.
You won't get away with this, Krauser.
Okay, so I learned how to parry. That's something I learned. Okay, that was a red herb in there that I missed. There's gotta be something else that I missed in here, of course. I'm not gonna lie, Krauser was whooping my ass. I will not lie. Someone helped me recover a stolen jewel snatched by a thieving crow. I bet it can be found in the vile thing's nest. It is an heirloom of our family and cannot be some bird's plaything. Sell a scratched emerald. Courtyard. Disgrace of the Salazar family. Even the rare sight of the image makes my skin crawl. Do me a service and find some way to deface the portrait of him in the room shown in the photograph, will you? About how you do it, hitting it with something might do the trick. Deface Ramon's portrait, see attached photograph. The fuck?
Why not treat yourself, mate?
It's in here, fucker. Where the hell do you want me to go? You want me to go all the way over there to the throne room? Yeah, so you want me to go to the throne room? Because if I go over there, then I'm going already to the clock tower. God, I swear to God, if I see more bugs. I swear to God, what did I just say? This mother... There was something that I missed in here. I was watching a video a while ago, and yeah, I saw that I missed this. I'm not missing anything over there, am I? Nope. All right, go to the throne room. I swear to God, do not. There better not be another fucking zombie in here. I swear. Oh, hell no. I knew it. Ooh. Piece me up. Wait, that thing's still alive, bro. Really? Can't be too careful here. There we go.
You are nothing, if not unyielding, Mr. Kennedy. However, I'm afraid it ends here. Expel this intruder.
Hello? Just saw that my playtime is ass. It's like 11 hours in. Oh my God, get some clothes. Please. Okay, I'm just shooting like crazy. I need to stop. I need to be stopped. I need to be stopped. Woo!
Give me a break already.
Somebody cut on my side. No. Okay. Let's get this right here. No. Whoa. Can I go? Please. No. Okay, good. I hear los muertos todavía. I miss my treasure. My treasure's not in here. Not yet. Okay. I know they're gonna... I know somewhere in here... But I played the original. They pull like a lever or something. Of course, I fucking miss. There you go. Just tell me this bitch did not die. Oh my god. Whoa. Whoa! I can't believe I killed them that quick.
What? The lift.
Ooh.
Shit, my body. Shit. Need to drop some
Oh shit, that almost killed me.
All right.
I've never seen that. Oh my fucking god, I have to do all that over again.
So, I have delivered the girl to you as promised. Do tell our Lord to not forget the loyalty of his servant, Ramon.
Ashley!
This bitch ass right over here.
Such a fool, Mr. Kennedy.
I'm the fool. Not dead. Now, I'm not gonna lie, I don't know how these people throw the egg, but I know that the egg is his weakness. I just don't know how we throw it.
Stage is set.
Ugh. What he said? Oh shit. Oh. I just died. Yeah. Simply precious. I truly enjoyed your stirring performance, Mr. Kennedy. Yeah. Okay, so he has that same thing from the first game. I think I missed. Okay, okay, hold the fuck up, hold the fuck up. Oh, you bitch ass. You know what? I'm not even. This dick. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. How the fuck am I supposed to? I mean, I know how you. Supposed to kill the shit out of him, yeah. This motherfucker just does a one-hit KO out of nowhere. Leon. What the fuck? So, I was close then. Okay. Oh shit. Gather, gather. Ugh. Gather, gather, gather. Go back, 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 go back. Okay, there we go. Thank God. Dude, I didn't get to use stupid chicken egg. That's how much I had to run away in this whole damn fight. There's some gunpowder that I missed over here, apparently. By the way, there you go. Okay, fuck. Got a small key, but the only thing I missed was just that.
No time to lose.
Yeah, no kidding. Especially how many times have we died? Like, bruh. I hate that fight now. And I, oh my god, I'm probably gonna hate it whenever I play it on professional mode. Okay, 23. All right. Oh, can you hurry it up, sir? Now we're the last portion of the game, which is the longest portion of the game.
You look like you've got something to say.
I have something to ask you. But I don't think I'll get a straight answer.
Yeah?
Raccoon City. You know, after the incident, the world changed. You try to save one person, 100 others die. I guess I changed too.
You? Leon S. Kennedy. You haven't changed. You just think you have.
I'm liking the island. I'm liking the island.
So here's my question. Have you changed, Ada? Or are you just trying to use me again?
What do you think? We're here. Don't think too hard, handsome. See you later.
My life.
Okay. And we're in the island. Oh, okay, Leon. All right, chill out. Go after Ashley. Easier said than done. What the f-
Ashley.
That bitch.
There you are.
These things have lasers now. What the hell?
Look at all these busy bees. Better watch my step if I don't want to get stung.
I like hearing the dialogue, so excuse me if I like, you know, try to look around for. Okay, all right, let's go.
Need to hurry.
Yes, I know. We need to hurry. Oh hell. She scared me. Back of it. Can I climb up? What the? So you can't destroy them, but you can move them somewhere else. Interesting. Okay. Very interesting, because I want to see how that plays out. My guy. Still up. Okay. How do I get this thing in the... It's not gonna work. Okay. Couldn't stand those guys. Ugly ass bitches, dude. Hey, I didn't kill him. Now I did, though. Fuck. What the fuck is that? Oh, hell no. Fuck. What? Get out of there. can't fucking see. Yeah, knock his bitch ass out. Get the fuck out of the way, Power Ranger. Oh my god, I didn't knock you out. Okay. You gotta be Oh, I swear you guys are gonna give me trouble just like the village. Get the fuck out of here, too. You're gonna bathe in my blood? That's what you said to me? Excuse me, sir? I don't wanna get pieced up by that shit. Of course. I kind of wanted to reload that, okay? Okay, because I'm about to say, like, that's... You ever played Mortal Kombat back in the day where, like, oh shit, hold on. I don't want to test it that it will fuck me up. So I don't want to test it at all. Motherfucker, stop pointing the light at me. Nothing to be mad about or anything. Okay, I'm sorry, I'm getting a little... I'm probably just tired, honestly. I hit the stupid machine. I feel like I'm missing some. Damn.
Doesn't look like I can get in through here. Need to find another way.
Okay. Haven't seen those in a long time. Wow. You're pulling up all the stops in here. So my dumbass would have just gone automatically over here. Okay, there we go. We're gonna save it right here. Give the video a like, subscribe to the channel if you guys are new, share with your friends, it is your boy Frenic Z. Signing off, you guys have a fantastic day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care.